the cake. Papa said he'll be late, so carry on.
Happy birthday to you.
Hey guys, I'll take you all for a long drive.
Rahul, you must wear the seat belt.
It's fine, Mom. We are gonna have lots of fun, yaar.
That's okay, yaar, but wear your seatbelt.
Seatbelt? No way! No, yaar!
Wear it, yaar.
Nakul, what happened?
Is everything all right?
How did it happen? Today was his birthday.
Madam, he was with Rahul at that time. But the good thing he did was wearing the seatbelt. Nowadays, people pass by an accident, but don't help the accident victims due to the fear of consequences. But you have set a true example of being a good Samaritan. I'm very happy for this selfless and helping attitude of yours.
Without being scared, you have saved my son's life. Your presence of mind has given my son a second life. I'm really obliged to you.
Madam, I have done nothing great. Oh my God, what a horrible accident. Let me call the ambulance first. 102. Hello? There's been an accident on Station Road. Please send an ambulance. Yeah, thank you. Now let me call the police. 100. Hello, police station. There's been an accident and I'm taking the accident victim to General Hospital. Please reach there. Sir, your number was saved as emergency contact on his mobile. That's why I could inform you immediately. No, sir, I'm not your son. Your son has met with an accident on Station Road. Yeah, I have called ambulance as well as police. You please reach the General Hospital. Then I took out my hanky and tied it around the wound to stop his bleeding. I also loosened his shirt so that he could breathe easily. That's it.
Listen, we could save Rahul because he was brought in time and also given first aid. But another accident case brought earlier is no more, as he had bled a lot. By the way, where are those people who had brought him here?
Friend, let us move out of here quickly. You know he is dead. Police will unnecessarily question us, and I don't want to indulge into court and legalities. Come, let's go.
I think those are the same people.
Hey, listen. Hey, both of you. Where are you going? Huh? What are you scared of?
Sir, we don't know anything. We just saw him lying on the road. Sir, we brought him here with the help of a car owner. That's it. We don't know anything more than that. Trust me, we don't know anything about that boy, sir.
Please don't be afraid of anything. You have done a great job of helping an accident victim. Let me tell you one more thing. Anybody who brings an accident victim to the hospital cannot be forced to reveal his name and personal details. Police cannot pressurize them. Well done, my friend.
Thank you, sir.
Well done. And I want that you keep helping accident victims.
As a lawyer, I would also like to tell you that if any doctor or hospital refuses to give first aid to the victim, you can complain against them. So there is nothing to fear. We only need to take steps to come forward to save lives.
It is a doctor's ethical, legal, and social responsibility to provide essential first aid to an accident victim.
In road accidents, some people lose their limbs, some lose their close ones, sometimes they lose their own lives. And it happens daily in front of someone or the other. But there are people like them who are never afraid of the consequences and courageously feel it is their duty to help accident victims. We salute them. Let us take a step forward to become a good Samaritan.
Come forward and save a life. Step up to serve humanity. Come forward and save a life. Step up to save humanity. Come forward and save a life. Step up to save humanity. Come forward and save a life.